Okay, let's go. Welcome back to Age of Empires HD. Now we're gonna go to training the troops.
In villages throughout the Highlands, there is grim talk of skirmishes between Scotland and England. We lost the city of Dunbar this week. Scottish defenders broke ranks and fled. The English have an army that is larger and better trained. To compete with them, we are going to need new recruits to pick up the spear, sword, or bow. We must remake these shepherds into soldiers.
All right.
We will need many soldiers to defend our homeland. We'll start by creating villagers. Click your town center. Then click the Create Villager button in the lower left corner of the screen. It takes time for a villager to appear. If your town center is selected, you can see the progress in the status area at the bottom. Good job! Try building another house. Good job! The villager has appeared next to your town center. Now, create another village. Each house supports 5 units. The population indicator at the top of the screen shows your current supportable population. You need additional housing to support your population. To build a house, click a village. Click the buildings button, click the house button, then click where you want to build your house. Other buildings are made just like houses.
Yep.
Try building a barracks.
Barracks.
If more than one villager builds a building, it will go up faster. Barracks complete. Now you can create soldiers. Click the barracks, then click the Create Militia button.
Alright.
Selecting different buildings or units gives you different options in the lower left corner of the screen. That's one militia. Create 3 more. Soldiers to protect this area and win the scenario. Click the barracks and quickly click the Create Militia button 3 more times to make 3 soldiers in a row.
I'll give it my best.
This area against English attacks.
Yeah. All the buildings. Yeah, I'm victorious. That was fast. Alright, that's it for today. Thank you for watching.
Now that we have militias stationed across the border, the English have slowed their raids. But facing Longshanks' army will be another matter. The wicked English king has yet to bring his famous longbows to bear. Our militias could only get us so far. We are going to need more advanced weapons.
Alright, thanks. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a nice one. Alright.